Alright. Tonight we're not kidding because we're having vodka doom. Yeah, I did read where the sixth secret of this map was. Stupid of me to miss it. Come on. I'm disappointed in myself for that. Oh, that's what happened. Save game buffer overflow. Let's see again. So that's what happened last time. Okay, let's see if I can play for a while and then why is he zigzagging? Especially when I'm drunk. You beat me. I missed it. That's not because I'm a bad jumper. I have enough. Okay. The fuck was that? Over here. Okay. Interesting mechanism. Does it save? It does not. Well, I'll start again. And then I'll try to do it deathless. Of course, what else can I do? So far, the map didn't look better. impossible. Just here. Damn, I wish I could save. Okay, I guess it's this one. Where did he come from? From the teleport? Thank you. What was that? Oh. No, wait. That opened up something somewhere. Oh, the other door. Right. I could save. That would be nice. I wish I could save. Goodness gracious. Oh, damn it. Thank you. cool secret. And what about the other one? Some vodka I've gotten completely. I wish I could save. If I can't save, I wish I at least knew what my progress status is. Progress status. My progress status. Sounds. I wasted all my fucking rockets on him. But I knew it could happen. I was gonna save. Instead, I have vodka. Ooh. Oh no. Okay, I'm running low. Oh my God. It's really clever to take that. I'm dead. Thank you. a fucking map. I have zero idea where to go. Okay, not back there. Doors are opening and closing. Oh! I'm so scared. Is this a secret? No idea what's going on in this map anymore. Perhaps that opened up something. Okay, there's an arrow, thank you. And some stimbacks. Oh. god. I wasn't ready for this when I started this map. Oh my god. Sludge. Is that damaging? Oh my god. I'm here. I wish I could save. This is nerve-wracking. Is that really the end? Yeah, I think it's the end. And I got 3. Wow. I hope I can save now. This Okay, MAP13. Works. Not too big. Yeah, that was a large level. Fantastic, though. Really fantastic map. I wish I... If I had been able to save, I could have explored it better. But... that's the price of playing Chocolate Doom, I guess.